Huzzah!
Yeah. Hey, look, look, look. You see Margaret? You see that guy over there? You see he got a person called Aaron. You see that? We can kidnap Aaron while he don't look.
Barry.
You should only worry about yourself and life. Now, my name is 45th Colonel Wilson. Of course, I've been stated as a maniac. A poor leader who kills all his troops while leading them into battle with music, which is not beneficial for anyone. But trust me, I know what I'm doing. I'm an absolute professional. Nothing's gonna happen. And in the end, there's only one thing you can think about, and that is Mr. Duck. Mr. Duck is the absolute maniac who can see a window. Okay, now after me, people, after me. Are you ready? We're gonna block up like maniacs in a few seconds when the music starts. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. You're gonna win this fight. Come on, we're gonna sleep through an enemy. Let's get him. Let's get that little bastard. We got this, and Duck is dead indeed, sir. Let's go. Listen, Aaron, I got an idea and a plan. You see?
What was that?
Well, you see, my plan was to exit this world, and it worked absolutely fine. I executed it right. I'm so amazed. You believe you have rights to shoot me, you little fuck? I get over here and kill you.
I have no idea.
A bastard! Spare me! I won't shoot you! I beg you, spare me! I'm playing beautiful music, spare me, please! Spare me! No! No! Please! Beg-